What about butter?
That's a clarified butter which you use to sprinkle on the kebabs after finishing over here.
So what's inside yours?
So inside goes in there, wood charcoal goes in.
That's hot.
Yeah, it's around 375 degrees centigrade.
I can see, look.